first ride of the year on the one wheel. Where should we go? I think that's blocked off now though, so that's sad. I guess we'll go up and around. Go up and around because there's a new house that was just built over there. Can't ride through the back lot anymore. So that's sad. Bump at a bump, car coming up. We're gonna go around. I'm thinking, I haven't planned this out actually. We're back. And so, what's going on? Battery is almost dead on the camera, or I would have been recording more here. But we're gonna get the important parts. So, we're on the way to the spot that I'm headed to right now. I didn't really have a plan today, but I have been wanting to fly this spot for a while now. So, figure, why not? Sun's out today. So we're gonna go ahead and head over there and fly this spot today. The wind is pretty chill, so we're good. It'll be fun. Got all the FPV gear. Got the new AU line backpack. A-line, gold line, whatever you want to call it. It is an awesome backpack. No complaints with it so far. So, yeah. We'll be back there at the spot here in about 3 or so minutes, so see you then. Alright, we're back. So, we're here. Except now there's new signs, and I'm a little worried about that. I wonder if they're still cool with people going, because last year I was told the owner is totally cool with people coming in and like enjoying it on foot and all, just doesn't want motor vehicles. So I'm gonna go scout it out, see if I can find any other signs that I shouldn't be here. Probably won't fly unless it looks mostly safe. So I don't see anybody chasing me down and yelling at me. There's a cop that lives over that way, so yeah, we'll see. Still looks like there is pretty consistent traffic out here though. So, I don't think it's gonna be a problem. And there was someone parked there illegally. So, I feel as if they would probably get in trouble before I would. That's up to you to judge. This is why I come out here. The entire town up that way. It is right out of city limits and everything. So, I mean, it's totally perfectly legal to fly here, actually, as long as the owner doesn't mind. I think we're good. But the plan is today to go ahead and fly these cliffs and hopefully not have to walk all the way down there to get the drone if I fail safe or something. So, yeah, I'm gonna do a little flying. A little enjoyment of the area. I'm gonna stop right here so I don't have to walk back up or nothing. But yeah, this is why I come down here. Up here, I guess. It's a little breezier up here on top. Lumber yard down there. Lumber graveyard. Yeah. This is why I come up here. Sorry for the flopping. I need to get a new mount for my camera. Oh, and I can't. I'm sorry, but I can't walk up to the edge like that. But here you go, guys. Oh, yeah. Here's the flight footage. Check that.
I do think I'm gonna go ahead and fly the big ones. Let's get a wing. So we're just gonna go straight to it. The 6-inch. Straight to the 6-inch. Fly bad battery, old battery, I should say. It's not bad. It is an old battery. And I do fly old batteries first, almost always.
Oh, that would have sucked.
I am my many feet, skin new or darky meech. Niggas with the most opinions usually have the least. It's funny how now rappers be on they druggy shit. Downloaded my tape, sack back, study shit. Acid pack 100 hits, shroom caps and hash bricks. Trippy like that Destiny Child chick on 106. This white bitch had the fucking nerve to call me a nigga when she the one paying the surgeon for her lips to get bigger. Do you get the bigger picture? Shit is back with my nigga. You sneak dissing, taking jabs will get your boxing on, cause you ain't get the word. I'm Glock Lesnar in the octagon. This shit is straight absurd. Do not hit me cause your life is shitty. I show no pity, you turd. You better off in the dirt. Now you better off dead like the title of my organs.
So much grams, unzip the bag, dip in my hand, then I palm trees. So when you throw shade, it could never harm me.
So when you throw shade, it could never harm me.
Every day, me and Mary Jane. You might say I'm addicted, but me, I'm truly lifted. Stone so loud, you can hear me in the crowd. Smoking Girl Scout, I'm sour by the ass. Mary never cheat me. Mary not a backstabbing bitch that'll lie and deceive me. Spread the even. Hash wax in the evening. Dab or die trying. On the road to Zion. Damn. Stick me for my paper. They tryna take me under. I seen it through the vapors. Jealous ones feel envy. Got a couple real with me. And my bitch will chuck some shit and smoke the kill with me. Meet you hide the body. Enough of that though. They saying talk is cheap. So I be smiling when we meet. They screaming. Zombies out in England. But I'm on the block with Mary pushing and dreaming. I'm feeling myself. This push is the finest. Spitting riddles, no instruments. Trippy life, butter in the night. Feel my appetite. Feel my appetite.
So much grams. Unzip the bag. Dip in my hand. Then I palm trees. So when you throw shade, it could never harm me.
So when you throw
your mans, or be your fan, or be your kin, pay your dues. Man, I gotta choose whether I lose or win this for a friend. Can't determine the difference. The instance they see you peeking, they pussy be leaking.
fluid. My nigga, what is you doing? No black in the back of a Buick. I'm proving I'm sadistic as sin as I'm making murderous music. We don't rap the same thing, nah, don't bother confusing. So much stressing on my brain, mama think I'ma lose it. Human vagabond, hoes that stole they panties in my carry-on. Why you hating niggas acting nonchalant?
Honest, bro.
Fuck your publications that say I'm a third wheel. Architect, build your mindset, stress but won't swill. Ooh, yes, I smoke kill. I'm crack, you smoke grills. I pack, you dope deal. In fact,
I'm so chill.
I'm never off the pivot. 6 stitches to your image, not defended. When you call me genius, all that means is
so much brands. Unzip the bag, dip in my hand, then I palm the tree. So when you throw shade, it could never harm me. So when you throw shade, it could never harm me.
Alright, what's up guys? We're back. Just left the fly spot. Just finished up flying a couple packs. I saw a couple people there walking around. So we're gonna head out, go to a different spot. Alright, spot number 2. Found it. Didn't even think about this spot, but there's gonna be new housing up here in the next few years, so might as well enjoy it now while there's not anything up here and no one is ever out here. So I thought I saw a car up here, so there might be someone up there getting a little in the car. So let's go check some of this shit out.
Sussing, I'm sussing on you. I'm swaggin', oh. I'm ballin', I've a song on you. Watch out, yeah. I smash out, yeah. I'm spendin' on my fucking pay. I got me some braids and I got me some hoes. Started rocking the sleeve, I can't bond with no jaws. You know how I do it, can close on my toes.
This shit is hard.
Ooh. I ain't rich yet, but you know I ain't broke. So if I see it, I like it, buy that from the start. I'm with some white girls and they love them, they're coca. Like they OT. Double OT, like I'm KD, smoking OG. And you know me, and my 2-3s, and my gold tee. Bet you're smiling, bet you see me from the nosebleed. I'm the new 3, and I change out to my new D. Why'd I have a song? When I started balling, I was young. You gon' think about me when I'm gone. I need that money like the ring I never won. I won. I'm saucin' on you. I'm swaggin', oh. I'm ballin', I've a song on you. Watch out, yeah. I smash out, yeah. I'm spendin' on my fucking pay. In a heaven, comas in my head, man. Slumped over like a dead man. Red and black, but my bread, man. I'm the answer, never question. Lace up, learn a lesson. Bitch, I'm saucing. I do the sorting.
All right, what's up, guys? We're back. Just flew my last 4S pack. Well, my last 4S 1500 pack. So I've still got technically a lot of batteries for the Flywheel Explorer and for the Cinequin, but I'm gonna save those. They say don't fly your last pack. You never know what could happen. So everything's been going good today. I just flew ridiculously far into that field and turned around and thought I was not that far away, and I was like two blocks further than I thought I was. So yeah, we're back, we're good. Didn't fail safe, so that's awesome. Crossfire is king. So yeah, we're gonna head back to the place now, and if I see another spot, maybe I'll stop and fly. This next turn we'll take, and we'll be close to home again. Look at all those ducks. You know, those are ducks, right? Or Canadian ducks? Yeah. That's what they are. They're Canadian ducks. That's what they are. Bot Grinder said so. So it must be true. Right? Alright, what's up, guys? I'm back. Pretty close to home now, so thanks for coming along for the ride. It was awesome. Thanks again, guys.